So, but instead of getting better, I ended up feeling with my motherfucking self, yeah, think that I'm only fucking decent to feel right now, yeah, cause I really need to learn from the consequences, yeah, so when I get older and my life becomes more hectic and more difficult to bear with the pain, I really know how to bear with the pain, and I know how to cope with everything and manifest everything when I'm really in the dark, when I'm in another dead end, I know that I'm really gonna reach another dead end, yeah, my life has become a dead end. And every fucking day, yeah, don't know what direction to take when it's so dark, yeah, there's no fucking light in here, just a dim of light, yeah, just something barely to fucking see anything, yeah, nothing is clear right now, yeah, my mind is blurry, yeah, wazy fucking blurry, fucking cluster fucking thoughts, yeah, feel like I got an anchor around my fucking mind, yeah, cause these fucking demons are sitting on my fucking head, yeah, every fucking day like I can't fucking think right, yeah, feel like I got a big ass concussion in my motherfucking mind to remember how to breathe, to remember how to fight, to remember how to be strong and do anything, yeah, but I can't do it, not many times, yeah, gonna go so high, when I'm off probation, I'ma be far. Fucking social security, bro. Fucking up my fucking flow, receiving fucking nonsense, fucking calls. I don't even have no fucking sense, no meaning to my motherfucking life. I got so much limit, I'm in the meaning of my accountability. Fucking words are coming in, I'm going fucking crazy, loosen it up like a firework. Blowing up like a firework.
Yo, stop, come on, man. Come on, hold up, pause. Wait, hold up. Yo, come on, yo. This shit ain't even written. Come on, this shit ain't even written. I got a fucking phone call, and I still went off. I still ended it. Yo, how? Sleeping. That's all I gotta say. Sleeping.